suppose what your faith has said was essentially correct. Suppose there is a universe of mind controlling everything, but God willing the behavior of every subatomic particle. Now, every particle has an antiparticle. Its mirror image. Its negative side. Maybe this universal mind decides the mirror image instead of being our universe as we want it to be. Maybe he's anti-God, bringing darkness instead of light.
Power. like the Millenium just ended.
Jesus Christ!